So we all rise up and receive the benediction. May the grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, the love of God the Father, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit rest and abide in you, now and forevermore.